Mitrovic.
Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then.
This might be it. Oh, it's a post. Narida. It's a goal.
I just don't know how he squeezed it in from there. Incredible.
Well, I can't believe he actually took the shot on from that angle, Martin, but justified in doing it.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Some danger. Keeping the move going. The teammate.
Got room to hit this.
They've got him to score here. That's the moment that he would have dreamt about, I think, last night in his sleep if he slept at all before his debut for his new club. A debut day goal.
Yeah, not just a goal, a really well taken one, so couldn't have asked for any more.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. A substitution, and it's going to be a double change. Lots of backing for Mainz in these early minutes.
Yeah, fantastic noise, and I just...
Good tackle. This could be it. And here's the shot. Oh, they'll win it now.
Well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Mišević. They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They have to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
Just the one goal in it, but they've got a corner, a chance to add to that one goal advantage very late in this match. For the last time. Well, they got there in the end. Mighty, mighty close, but the right result.
Yeah, I think that's true, Martin. Yeah, they contributed plenty, scored a few goals, and just edged it for me.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Well, he had a good performance and snatched that late goal to grab the win.
We'll be right back.
the post. Narida. It's a goal.
The teammates to it.
Shot.